What's good, Rara family? You know what it is. It's your boy Torian World. I am back with another video reaction today. I'll be reacting to your boy Nittoli, Believer, man. So this was requested by a few of you guys that wanted me to react to this video. So I'm gonna go ahead and get right to it. But before I click on this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe. Don't forget to click on that notification bell to not miss a little that I post on my social media site. Will be in the description down below. This actual video will be in the description down below. You already know what time it is. We are already at 15K. Let's reach up to 20K. Okay, bro. We can do it, man. I'm telling you, man. Let's go ahead and keep on doing this ish. But enough is said. Let's just get to this here video, bro, without further ado. Oh, shit. Hey, the nigga really dressing like the Ghostbusters, bro. Hold on. Bitch. Turn up, bitch, boom!
Do you believe in the aliens? Do you believe in the ghosts? Do you believe what you read? Like, do you believe all the posts? I heard an alien city is located under the earth. I had to drink on our blood. I know we quenching the thirst. Do you believe in the stories? Do you believe what you hear?
Yeah.
I wouldn't ask me nothing, cause I think they already here.
Yeah.
I think we got puppeteers.
Bitch.
I think they staying for years. Like, why do you think I keep dropping shit? I think the end is near.
He said, why you think I'm dropping shit? Because I think the end is near. Man, to me, it's already the motherfucking end. Hey, but I might as well enjoy it while the motherfucking end of earth is starting, man. Shit, fuck it.
I know shit's about to get weird. I know you think it's conspiracy. I think it's really sincere.
Yep.
Changing the atmosphere. Making it home for them. They just want all of us dead. No, I am certain of it.
Yeah.
I tread like all of the camps. Back to the government. That's who controlling this shit. I'll be exposing this shit.
Yeah.
Most people don't know this shit. They want control of this bitch.
And the way how he speak on that, the government, he speak about on the government shit, you know what I'm saying? And they don't like that shit. And you know that's, they don't like the truth, man. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I know I keep saying the same old shit, but hey, government do not like the fucking truth. They do not like for you to reveal their secret. They do not like it at all. They were like, man, that motherfucker there, we gotta take his ass out. Like, they on some tight shit. Like, the gold assassination type shit, man. I'm telling you, the government is something else, bro.
Wait for the world to be over. We know it already is.
Yeah. What the fuck they talking about, man? They don't know what the fuck going on. Tell
him,
yeah. Kill
him,
hit
him.
Look,
hit him
with your brother.
Look, back to lecture at hand. Back to the alien plans.
What?
Back to like where we began. Back to the alien landing. Do you think we're losing what's making us human? Cause I think I already am.
I guess.
Everything gotta be scanned. Everything gotta be grammed. Everything gotta be email. Everything gotta be spammed.
Why?
This is their world they're building. And we don't even stand a chance.
Shit.
We don't even like this shit. We like people stuff. When are y'all gonna wake up? And smell the fucking blood. It's too late for y'all. Not too late for us. Do you believe in the Loch Ness Monster? Cause I think it's real as fuck. Do you believe in the pyramids? And all the things that you hear of it? Do you believe in a God? Do you believe in a miracle? Do you believe in the devil? Do you believe in the spiritual? Do you believe in the witch? Shh, careful that she might be hearing you. Do you believe in authority? Do you believe in majority? Do you think that there is more to it? I believe in the minority.
Yeah.
Not drinking the Kool-Aid you pour on me. Do you believe in the quarantine? Do you believe that we're warranted? Cause I believe you're ignoring it. Do you believe in the hoax? Do you believe in the news? I don't really trust them folks.
Fuck.
But do you believe in the truth?
Fuck. Bitch. What? Hey, I like this shit though. You know what I'm saying? He goes, every time I listen to his videos, bro, like watch his videos, listen to his music, he goes deeper and deeper and deeper in this shit, man. And, like, he don't play no fucking games at all. Like, he gonna tell you how it is, bruh. So every time I listen to this dude, you keep on requesting me this, it's always adding more fuel to the fire of these folks because they do not like hearing this shit at all. And once that shit get viral, man, they gonna be talking about it, bruh. Yeah. get home my own. Yeah, I'm back to the bone. Kill your bitch ass home. Living the rot to the dome. Don't be fucking up vibes. And you know I get it live. Yeah, smoke puff puff. And you know I go ahead and get high. Shit, bitch. That you don't know that I'm lit. Fuck the government. Cause they don't want to hear this shit. Hey, I enjoyed this here video, you guys. There you have your boy, Nittoli. Believer, man. He was on that shit, man. I'm telling you, he owned this. Hey, he gonna talk about speak the truth, man. He like the Martin Luther King in a way, but it's nothing like racially. It's just like government type wise. They do not want to see no kind of minorities, man. I'm telling you. Especially, well, like, because they see the whole population in the United States. It's just too much, many people. That's why they trying to kill a lot of people, bro. And that's the truth. I'm speaking facts. But if you guys enjoyed this here video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Please subscribe if you're new, because you already know this channel is also lit. And make sure you guys comment down below to send me more lit video like this. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace.